for you to come get us if it wants.
Don't touch them, they won't touch you.
Well, that seems like a reasonable plan.
Creepy. These are enough to creep you out. It's a good thing they're contained. Yeah. It looks pretty creepy to me.
So you can buy exotic plants here, including the coffee plant, right, babe?
I guess so.
And
where is it?
I don't know. The rain clouds have rolled in and it's starting to sprinkle.
There's a ladybug. So,
a ladybug where?
Yeah, right here.
So a caterpillar here. So what kind of
the monarch caterpillar?
Monarch.
Makes I thought
pretty
that was
common here, right?
Yes.
It
says in the description there.
So monarch caterpillars eat milkweed. Those
That's
little
what
plants.
That plant was. Those are such unusual flowers. I don't think I've ever seen these before. The cloud is getting menacing.
The cloud. The sky is getting
menacing.
Just the cloud.
And the clouds. So we finished just in time for the thunderstorms today.
Yeah. Okay.
It's funny to have lunch here.
Okay. Pretty good timing.
Yeah, we just finished. So they closed the park. We finished just in time.
I think it's slowing down a little bit.
Yeah, I don't think it'll last too long.
So we're just waiting for our pizza and burgers.
Maybe we'll get to look a little bit more after it stops raining, right?
Yeah.
Dave wants to see the butterflies again.
Yeah, what happens when it rains like this?
To the butterflies?
Yeah, they all go in the
butterflies.
Yeah. Oh. It's not the largest exhibit of butterflies, but the most exotic in the world.
Oh, okay.
There's a
right here. We were going to go out to the car to eat our sandwiches, but...
Survey says... So here's calculator. So now, you're doing your checkbook.
Yeah. Back through the gift shop into the bathroom. So it just stopped raining, and now the butterflies are back out.
Jordan.
once we leave the butterfly area, we have to check ourselves for butterflies.
No butterflies.
So, we're good. Apparently they like to stow away in the state.